We'll move now to questions, and Gregor will help me with the questions. And first today, I'll go to Glenn Campbell from the BBC.
How big a consideration in your decision-making is the Holyrood election timetable?
It's not a consideration at all, and I should have said I will not answer questions about the election here because we are in an election period.